Jimmy V's live daily workout. It is Saturday and we're getting ready to rumble, you guys, starting with a warm up, just getting fired up and ready for a good workout, right? I mean, the weekend's begun, but there's no reason why you can't keep getting your pump on, keep getting your sweat on. Just tilt that head to the side if you haven't figured it out already. Side to side. Good. Now turn that head to the side, back to center, other side. Good, you guys. Now shrug it up, bring it down. Shrug up. Guys, take those palms out to the side. One is up, one is down. Flip those palms. Good, you guys, and bend those elbows. Good, you guys, now wrap those arms around. Just like that. Trunk loosened up. Good, guys. And then last one, hands on the hips. Nice big hip circle. One more time. And let's reverse that. Guys, all right, getting a little bit limbered up. The rest is going to be done on these first sets. Let's get ready, guys. Round one of three coming up. All right, guys, round one, squat, stretch, sit to stand. Three, two, and one. Very good. All right, guys, next one, windmills. What you're gonna do here is keep one leg straight, toes facing forward. The other leg about hip width, toes slightly out. The arm of the leg that's pointing out, that arm is up. This arm slides on the inside of the thigh, okay? What you're trying to do here is activate the obliques. So you're coming down, looking up towards that outstretched arm, back to a full stand. Very nice, guys. Now we'll try the other side. Remember, toes facing forward, toes slightly out on this side. This arm is up, this arm slides. That elbow slides right on the inside of the thigh. So if you gotta play with your form a little bit to find the right spot, go. Three, two, and one. Now we're going into the windmill with the wide base right here, flexing the knee left to right, shifting your body weight. As you're doing that, you're just reaching across the flexed knee, okay? You can do it from an upright position, do it to the knees, or do it to the toes, all right? Here we go. 20 reps, 3, 2, and 1. Two more, last one. Awesome, guys. All right, going to the floor, starting block push-ups, okay? So if you were in a starting block, what you're gonna do, get into a push-up position. You're gonna sit back on those heels, explode forward back to this position, and knock out a push-up. If you need to do it from your knees, do it from the knees. So 3, 2, sit back, out, just like that. Extensions, going down, up and down, 20 repetitions, knees are bent, feet are flat, bridging up, squeeze the glutes, and bring it down. About this position, easy transition, leave your heels together, butterfly crunches, hands behind the head, in 3, 2, and 1. Just raise those shoulder blades off the ground as you're crunching. Those hips turned out to the side, externally rotating that hip is going to make sure that the hip flexors aren't picking up the work, that your abs are getting smoked. They're doing all the work here. Excellent. All right, guys, round one in the books. All right, guys, let's get into it. Round two. Everything should be a little bit more looped up. Got a little WD-40 on it. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, rock it out. Alright, guys, back to those windmills. Leg straight, that little sled pointed out, arm is up. Here we go, guys. Let's kill those obliques, get those hips moving. 3, 2, and 1. hips on your side. Same thing, arm is up. Slide that elbow down in 3, 2, and 1. Very good. All right, guys, back to those windmills. Slightly different, same name, different exercise. This one's more of a dynamic movement and more for the stretch and for the conditioning. All right, guys, nice wide base in 3, 2, and 1. Four, 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys, take a second, starting block push-ups. Get ready. Second set should be better than the first. Let's kick some butt. Here we go. 3, 2, hip extension. Bring back, knees bent, driving up from those heels, pushing those glutes up and contract at the same time. 3, 2, and 1. One more to go, you guys, and get a nice stretch and keep the weekend rolling. Rocking and rolling all night long. Okay, guys, round 3. Last round, best round in 3, 2, and 1. Two more, guys. Awesome. All right, windmills. Get position in 3, 2, and 1. feeling those obliques? Hopefully they're talking to you. All right, guys, 3, 2, and 1. Last one. There you go. All right. Back to that cardio windmill, guys. Wide base. Flex those knees. This time, you can either reach in front, to the toes, to the knees. Whatever angle you want, I'm going to mix and match. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Alright, guys, starting block push-ups. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. One more time. Line extension. Here we go. Really focus on those glutes and make them work for you. 3, 2, and 1. Butterfly and around 3, we got a nice stretch. 3, 2, and 1. Alright guys, good work. Let's go right into the stretch. You're right in position. All you're going to do, guys, take one knee into the chest. Leave this leg bent. And just pull that knee in, and that's going to go right after the glute. Good. And from there, extend the leg up, straight as you can get it, and pulling that knee in, okay? Right in towards the midline of the body, feeling the stretch in your hamstring and glutes. Good, take it down. Other knee, bring it in. Pull that knee to the chest. Really getting into the glute, telling the hip who's boss, showing it that hip that you mean business. Good, you guys extend that leg now. Pull that knee in again. So try and keep that leg straight if you can. Got a little bend in it, you're still gonna get some hamstring stretch there, a little bit of lengthening. Do what you can. Good, bring it down, you guys. Leave those arms out to the side. And all you're gonna do is drop your knees side to side. loosen up some of the tension and limber up that back. Good, you guys. Elbows, knees into the chest. Rocking front to back. Hamstrings, mostly the back, and you're up. Guys, thank you for joining me today. We had the absence of a timer because it was misplaced. I was doing some training this morning, and I always have my backup. Today is a special day. We counted reps, so hopefully you enjoyed it. Just a little change up. Let me know what you think. If you want anything changed as far as things like that, I love the timer because it keeps us on track. Today I had to count. And everybody knows trainers can't count. Guys, enjoy your weekend. I'll see you on Monday, 12:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, where you can find me Monday through Friday, and then Saturdays, 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Sometimes, like this morning, it's posted very early. Okay? Other days, it's just... But you can count on the workouts coming 6 days a week. You guys are awesome. This is workout 104, so it's all on like Donkey Kong. Enjoy your weekend. I will see you guys again Monday. Yes. Monday fun day, not Sunday fun day.